All right, we're back.
We're here.
A dinosaur tail.
What?
I said we're back. A dinosaur tail.
Oh, are you referencing some movie that you loved in childhood?
Yeah. Did you never watch We're Back?
No. Is that the thing where like Whoopi Goldberg or somebody is police partners with a T-Rex?
No, that was Theodore Rex.
Was that the one where like Queen Latifah drives a cab with a dinosaur?
No, that was Taxi. And instead of a dinosaur, you're thinking of Jimmy Fallon.
What? Wait, there wasn't a dinosaur?
No, there was not a dinosaur in Taxi.
Are you sure? I'm pretty sure. There was no taxi driving dinosaur.
That made me think of a different movie than I am. So we got some shrines marked on the map.
Let's go to this. Where are we?
We're right next to the red pin.
Oh, we should go to the red pin.
Let's go to the red pin.
Let's do that. No Jimmy Fallon. Wait.
No, Jimmy Fallon wasn't it. There was no dinosaur in it.
I feel like you're wrong. I've never seen the movie.
I've also never seen the movie. I know that the taxi... It was almost like a transformer. Like, it, like, transformed into this, like, awesome, sick, like, rocket-boosted jet ski.
What?
Not jet ski, taxi.
Wait.
But it...
Oh, that's like a Dark Souls weapon.
Yeah.
Do I need it? I really super don't.
I heard the other day that if you drop a rusted weapon in front of an Octorok, it picks it up, and it spits it out, and it's no longer rusty.
Oh, that's awesome. It becomes new?
Yeah.
That's awesome.
It fixes its durability, and I think it fixes, like, the damage, too.
That's super cool. Everything we have is better than it, and
okay,
I'm keeping the leaf, so...
Okay, yeah, I'm good with that.
Alright. Where the fuck am I going?
To the red pin. I don't know why you came up here.
I thought this was the way.
Oh, wait.
What? Oh, is that it right there?
I don't think so. But we're in Hatino Village. There's something I discovered in here that we should do.
Okay, what?
Follow... You see how there's that, like, path that kind of leads up to the right?
Yeah, to the shrine?
Yeah, follow that.
I think we need to go in that shrine, too.
We did that shrine already.
But it's not blue!
You're right, we should do that shrine.
Where do you want me to go?
That way.
Which,
over to that
right?
house over there.
To the fire?
To this house? No, over the bridge.
Over the bridge.
Yeah.
I can't believe there's a shrine. Why are there shrines so close to people's houses and livelihoods?
I don't know. Well, the shrines weren't, like, doing anything.
Look, it's a fucking cooking place.
Yeah,
I'm gonna cook the map. Stay here, fish.
It's a weird name for that horse. Even in there.
Carson. I prefer...
That's my name.
I prefer Colbert.
Another day, another ruby.
What you doing?
Working, as you can see.
I mean, you're hitting a house with a hammer, which, I mean, that's what my pastime, so I can get behind that.
This old house here has been abandoned. Everyone in Hatino Village agreed we should demolish it.
Oh my god, can I do it?
The old owner apparently is off to the castle to report for service. Never came back, never wrote, so away it goes.
I'd buy this place?
It's up to you. What do you want to...
I mean... You know, I've been sleeping in the woods, so I
can't...
You know, I'm gonna buy the house!
Well, I'm not into real estate, so I can't really help you out there.
Stop hitting my house with a hammer!
If you're really interested, you're gonna need to talk to the boss.
Do I have to have a boss fight to get the house? Where's the boss?
I think he's just on the other side of the house.
In the house?
No.
Let me look around in my house. This is a pretty shitty house, but you know what? That's fine.
There's a man outside hitting it with a sledgehammer right now.
Oh, look, that's where my bed will go. And that window up there, that's where my horse will sleep. Can I get over there? Oh, I can. All right. Stop! Hey, are you hitting it still? Dude!
You said, can I get over there? You jumped and missed and went, I can!
Yeah.
Look for the boss before they destroy this house.
Is he gonna keep wrecking it?
He's gonna keep hitting it with a hammer.
I'm gonna wreck it. Oh my god, apples. I can't reach
you
any of them.
You climbed a tree and we're like confused by what happened. Look, it's the boss.
Hey, boss. Oh god, no. Hey. What are you?
Just don't.
Who are you? Tell me what Hudson says!
I'm the carpenter from Bolson Construction. Name's Hudson.
Bye!
Carson and Hudson. I wonder if that's something.
Are you the boss? I like your pants.
Evening!
You have head rope.
Need something from me?
Yeah.
In case it's not obvious, I'm demolishing a vacant house.
No, my house!
Times are tough. Not a lot of buyers, you know.
I'll buy.
So the villagers decided it was best to just tear it down.
How many chew jellies do you want?
Ooh, get a load of young money bags, just wants to buy it, huh?
Were you gonna say get a lot of young men, weren't you?
That was not what I was gonna say. There's not a lot of... No, shut up. Okie doo, let me lay it out for you. See, this house? Been vacant for years.
Uh-huh.
So the villagers had a meeting, argued, voted, and decided to tear it down.
Great.
The demolition costs with associated fees, permits, and other such details...
Are you kidding?
...come in at 50,000 rupees.
I have, like, 100.
So when you say you want to buy it, you're talking 50,000 rupees. You got that much?
Yeah, sure.
Well, who would have thought? A little go-getter, aren't you? Reminds me of me back in the day.
How about I replace rupees with stabs?
Alright, look, here's the deal. Just for you, I'll cut you a special price of 3,000 rupees.
Keep cutting.
But in return... I'm going to need you to bring me 30 wood bundles.
Oh, you mean those things that I keep picking up that Rob tells me not to? Okay.
Anyway, you understand the terms. Then get to it. Okay, that's it. I'm not reading the rest. And that's a construction job. Oh, okay. I should have read the rest.
Why didn't you read the rest?
Ah! Hudson? Carson? Stop what you're doing. Oy. Got it, boss. Yes, sir, boss.
All right.
Okay, so you need 3,000 rupees and some wood.
How many wood bundles do I have right now? Where are they? 28.
Oh, nice. See, it took me... Don't cut down the apple tree!
Why?
Because you're gonna own this house and you're gonna have an apple tree in the backyard.
It won't grow back?
No!
Why not?
Because you cut it down!
That's stupid. Do I have a blunt weapon?
Probably. If not, there are sledgehammers all around your house now.
What? Oh, yeah. Oh, where?
Went over to where they were hitting stuff. Yeah.
I have a hammer.
You just put the leaf down for a second.
I don't want to risk losing the leaf. I'll drop the torch. Yeah, I'm gonna hit my tree with my hammer.
The tree just falls on your house.
Whatever, I'm doing the Lord's work now.
I think that's it.
No, there's the low-hanging fruit is left.
Just climb up there and grab it.
I can't, it's high.
Then jump and... Oh, there it is, you got it.
I got it. Alright.
Don't forget your leaf. Oh, no, torch. No, it doesn't matter.
I'm keeping the hammer.
Yeah.
I haven't needed a torch for a while.
How many rupees do you have?
164.
Okay.
How many do we need?
3,000.
Do I have any things I can... I have some sellables.
Yeah, we could always sell, you could sell the gems, and I sold, like, all my monster parts, too.
Yeah.
That got me up there.
I suppose, like, I don't really need, because I can't craft anything else right now.
Yeah. Yeah, you could just sell, like, your apples and stuff. Right. You have 100 apples, so...
And where will I ever get more?
And, like, you
where?
Know, there's a pond, like, right behind your house so we can sell some fish and stuff like that.
Why would the pond buy fish from me? You don't make any sense. Where'd my horse go? Oh, he's alright.
Okay.
Check out his window.
Why don't we do that, shrine.
What is this?
It's another sledgehammer.
Oh, man. Stay. I'm gonna be a homeowner. I almost said a honomer. Who knows what that is?
Now, you texted me the other day and said you know where the Master Sword is and how to get it.
I do.
Okay. Is that doable for us?
Not right now.
Okay.
Because I saw... So, put it this way. Like, I saw an article on Polygon, and they've been doing this thing where every time somebody has, like, a thought shoot through their head... about Zelda. They turn into an article.
Okay.
And basically, and somebody's like, all right, it's like, oh, here's how to acquire this sort of mount, and here's how to get this, and here's how you find this, and that kind of stuff. And I largely ignore those, because I don't want to know.
Yeah.
But they're like, here's how to get the Master Sword. I'm like, or it was like, here's where to find the Master Sword. And I thought, you know what? We'll probably miss it.
Is it missable?
Oh, God, yeah.
Oh, I didn't know.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
I thought it might have been a story.
No.
Okay.
So, like, they're... What?
No, I just recognized the shrine, and I'm going to be interested to see how it works on the Wii U, because on the Switch, it was motion control.
Oh, no. Is this that one?
It's that one.
This is the one that people hate.
Yep.
All right.
But it might be better on the Wii U, because it's probably not going to be motion controls.
Maybe. All right, so I'm going in there.
Mm-hmm.
All right. We got this.
You need to get your giant bowling ball in there.
I need to get, what was it? Sigmund, or... What that weird lady named her ball?
Oh, yeah!
Reginald?
God, I don't... That was so long ago now, I don't remember.
I just edited that, like, 2 days ago.
Oh, yeah?
Like, yeah.
We're just getting to that point?
Oh, we're not there yet.
Wow.
Like, as we're doing this episode, like, 10 just went up.
I have no... Like, we play so many of these in such large chunks, I have no idea.
This is, like, episode 21 or so.
Wow, okay.
We have already spent more time with this than it takes people to beat most Zelda games. But yeah, like, the big requirement to get the Master Sword, alright.
Can only be used on the Wii U gamepad. Right. We have to switch to the Wii U gamepad.
You grab the gamepad?
Sure.
So I won't tell you what it is, but there is a certain requirement we need to meet before we can successfully get the Master Sword.
Okay.
And we're not close to it yet. How is this?
Oh, that's gotta be terrible. Okay.
Okay. Can I get this text to go away? Okay.
Okay, there you go.
So where am I trying to end?
You see that little outcropping there by the ramp?
Over there? Oh.
That little doohickey sticking out there?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. You see the ball there?
I do.
Okay.
This is... Oh, my God. This is... Nope. Okay. Why is...
You're holding the gamepad, like, straight up.
Like, this gamepad screen is facing my face.
Yeah.
If I put it down flat, it does this.
Oh, that's bad.
Okay. Alright. Is there anything... I don't know how to turn it! Okay. So I need to go here, and then here.
Oh, boy.
And then and a little more. No! I'll catch it! Damn it! Okay.
Alright, so you know the trick with this one?
No.
Okay. You want to give it one more try, and then I'll show you the trick?
Sure.
Okay.
This would be easier if it didn't have the gaps in it.
Yeah. That's kind of the point.
Damn it! I can't turn it!
Oh my God, you made it!
Rob, I did it.
You got it.
Now what?
Okay.
Here, take the gamepad away.
Okay.
So.
Now it's going in there?
What's this? Do I want to go downstairs now?
Yeah, but also there's a chest in there. You want to grab that?
Where?
In the maze.
Oh, how do I get in
there? Okay, well, just go back up to that, and I will show you. Okay, so now we kind of... Because you see how the lip, you can kind of jump to it from there?
Sure.
So let's leave it, like, right there. Looks good.
And then hit B, I guess?
Yes, but also, if we move the gamepad like this, it's a flat surface now, and it's way easier to do.
How? When the ball drops out,
you don't have to worry about the maze. Yeah, that's the trick.
That's cool.
Yeah. Okay, but now we just do this... And you see the chest in there?
Yes, I do.
Okay. So let's leave it like that. And right. Cancel out. And now we can...
No.
And cancel.
Fix it. B.
I'm trying, but it's not lined up quite... It's not lined up right, Dan.
All
right. There we go. That looks okay.
Does it.
Why are you going down here? No, you're right. My bad.
Like, what are you talking about?
I don't know.
What are you doing? Can I bring this with me?
No.
I need it to give to a weird lady.
That's too high. Yeah.
Can I get up? No, I can't.
Go back up there. You might be able to glide down. Yeah. Oh man, I can't believe they make you use the gamepad for this.
Yeah.
And this is just one of many.
What? Really?
Yeah. You see that opening over there?
Yeah.
See if you can glide to it.
Oh, if I miss it, will this reset?
No, it'll bring you back here. Almost. Okay.
Well. Oh no, I didn't run out of stamina. I just went too low. Oh, please still be solved. Is it still solved?
Yeah, it's fine.
Is it?
Yes, yes! All go right. Over to the thing. Do the thing. Let's try that.
Angle it down.
Yeah. Okay.
Nope. Look at it.
What?
Look at it. It's like still above.
Glide over to it.
Oh! That's I thought you meant...
Ooh, just made that. Okay. Nope.
Oh, wait. It's okay. It's alright.
Nice.
Got it. You better be cool.
5 rubies.
Bananer. Oh. That's a bow.
It's worse than the bow you currently have equipped.
What was it? It was a 10?
It was 10.
What about, do I have, no, where, wait.
Oh my god, we have so much food.
Too much food. I'm gonna drop one of my fours. Okay, yeah.
That's probably a good idea.
So,
drop one of the ones that's just a stick with some rope on it.
Fine, you elitist.
Did you, like, upgrade anything?
What?
Did you, like, upgrade anything and, like, mess around, like, retracing our steps when we...
No. I thought about it, but there's
don't go this way.
No.
Nope.
Which way?
Go, like, over to the chest, and now hang a left, over here, and now hop off this.
Do I have to glide?
I would glide.
Yeah, you would. Actually, as long as we're here... Oh, you can't use that here. Okay. Once you cash in my amiibos for the day. I have been popping in and doing those.
Oh, okay, cool.
I think this is... I don't remember how many orbs we have.
I don't either.
Could be 3, could be 1. Maybe there's none, I don't know. We need to do as many shrines as possible.
Yeah.
Yeah!
Yay.
It's a spirit orb. It's a symbol of courage given to those who have overcome the challenge of a shrine.
You know the last recording session, you didn't do that at all.
Really? Did we get any of these?
Yeah, we got a bunch.
Oh, well, happy birthday, I guess.
you're giving me a false sense of security.
Yeah. Now we have 2.
Cool.
And we're about to get another shrine, so that's all good stuff. Oh, man. I have been doing the amiibos... every day, and we're wearing Wind Waker Link's pants right now.
Nice!
They're the exact same as the other pants, but they're white, so they look better.
Okay. Looks good?
Yeah. Alright, so...
Alright, so let's start editing now.
No, it's just mine, so it's just like 4.
Oh, it's just 1, okay. I thought we were gonna do the whole box again.
No.
You know, I could just do this on... I can just hit the thing on the gamepad, so it's left bumper. There we go.
Yeah.
You don't have to...
Also, I did this close to my horse once, and then he walked over and started eating the food.
Oh, that son of a bitch!
But he had, like, the social link pink fog around him at the time,
oh,
so I guess I guess I was making him happy.
Okay. That's nice.
And one more.
Why don't you have these ready? You're, like, walking around the room. What?
Did I do it?
I don't know. Oh no, you gotta look at the right place. Okay, there we go. They can't fall on rock stand.
What was I thinking? Yeah. They're fish.
Oh, fish. Maybe the chest would have broken or something?
Yeah. Oh. Get rid of that gamepad, please.
Okay. did you do Wolf Link?
No.
Well, why aren't we doing Wolf Link?
I don't know. Well, all he does is, like...
All he does is be a wolf?
Yeah, all he does is come and help you. All he does is make your life easier. I mean, you're tap him when you
I'm
get
gonna,
up there.
I'm gonna... You can't stop me, stop trying. I can't use that here. Oh god, gamepad is so bad.
How about you let me do this part?
How about you shut up? Why can't I use this here?
Is it because we're in a town?
Oh, it's because we're in a town.
Alright. Anyway. You know what?
What?
I'm gonna have a treasure chest in my house.
Okay.
Where's my house?
Keep going this way.
Which way?
Stop turning.
This way?
This way, yes.
This way? Let's go.
Which way? I'm spinning in a circle.
It's across that bridge, right?
Yeah.
I'm gonna have a bridge. This is the best.
I don't think you own the bridge.
Stop saying my food fire. That's my food hole.
You don't own the house yet.
Oh, I do.
They just haven't... They've just decided not to destroy it
yet. I know just where to put this.
I love that, like... Well, we can't really see it yet now, but, like, when you push and pull, he turns the magnet that he's holding in different directions in order to do that. That's cool.
Oh, cool.
This looks so bad, Dan.
I'm trying to put it in my loft.
I know.
It's your loft. I think I got it.
Nice.
I did it. You know what?
Looks pretty cool.
I'm decorating. I'm decorating. It should be a little... It should be back a little bit. Yeah. You don't want it in the middle. Yeah. There.
Nice.
All right.
It really brings this big empty room together.
It does. All right. Where?
Like, if I walked into that room in Dark Souls, I'd be like, that's a mimic. I'm not going in there.
Yeah. Where is that? Down here, huh? Alright.
Where's the red pin? Oh, is that
the We just did the red pin. Okay. We did the red pin. You know, it's close enough and there's water, so I think I'm gonna leave the horse
here. Oh, I know what those ones are!
What?
I remember those shrines. I'm very excited.
Oh, good. How do we, I guess, up over?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna leave the horse here. Yeah. I'll watch my house.
Yeah, we know where he is. We're going over some rough terrain, so he can't, come with us.
I don't remember if we registered him or not.
I don't either. Wait, look at that flower to your right.
It's a flower.
Is that a thing?
It is indeed a flower.
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Grab that.
Where?
Look to your left. And up, get the flower.
Oh, you told me about this.
Yeah. I know, but, like, try and, like, stay in character.
Oh,
like,
God, what's happening?
Yeah, exactly.
Where did it go?
That's a good question.
Ah.
Try and act like we didn't discuss this.
I never talked to you.
Where did it go? Ah, there it is.
Oh, God, no. You know, it sucks, like, editing this. I keep seeing us miss things.
Oh, yeah?
I'm like, no, you idiot! Why didn't you push that boulder the other direction?
I found one of those where it was just a boulder and, like, a hole next to it.
Oh, is that the one we were heading toward? Yes, it is.
Oh, yeah, it's yellow, yeah. Man, this one's taking a while.
This one what? What do you mean? What are you talking about?
No, you just gotta grab the flower.
I know, I'm trying to grab the flower. I figure I can give them this flower and they'll give me a house.
Can I pay you in a song and a flower?
How am I supposed to make money? I haven't been to a dungeon. Oh, what?
Who knew?
I found you. Oh, here's your poop. I have more now than before I spent three of them.
We were going the right way.
Are we?
Yeah, look, over there. That's the shrine we're going to.
Wait, I mean, they're both right there. Should I go to that high one first? Or?
Yes.
High one first. Yeah. All right. Just gonna leave this here.
Ah! What's that? It's shiny. I like it. Oh, no. Ouch.
Ah, good. Oh, God. I have heard that there's gear that makes climbing easier.
I have also heard that. I think the Goron village gives you that.
Do they call it Gear-on?
I don't think so. I know that as soon as you get to the Gerudo village, because that's where I'm currently at, you get an outfit that makes you less vulnerable to heat.
Are they the water people?
No, they are the clan of, like, all female.
Oh, okay. Oh, hey, who are you?
Yeah, look around here. You here to meet your soulmate, too?
Yeah.
Yeah, same.
Yeah, man.
There's just one problem. Nobody's shown up yet.
I don't like where this is going.
I thought this was the sweetheart's pond everyone's talking about.
Didn't somebody talk to us about this?
I thought so. I'm not sure. I remember hearing about this on Waypoint. Austin Walker talked about, like, he climbed up to the top of a mountain and he watched two lovers and, like, he just stood back and watched. And look, this is a broken heart.
The broken
here.
Heart.
We should mark this with something because we're definitely going to come back here at some point.
Yes.
I did the same thing. I was trying to get to the shrine, I saw this, and I was like, this is something, and I wasn't ready for it yet.
I mean, it's all about love, so I'm gonna put a death right here.
Alright.
Let's just not forget, it isn't a fairy fountain.
Apparently there's only four of those in the game.
Fairies?
Yeah.
Yeah, that sounds right. I need you. I'm gonna sell.
You almost jumped off a cliff.
No, I didn't. You can't prove anything. I need that to sell. I'm gonna be a homeowner, Rob. You don't understand. You don't understand my burden.
Yeah.
Do you have the house? No. No, you don't.
Yes, I do.
Stupid fox. Hate that fox so much.
Why do you hate the fox so much?
Because he's so hard to catch.
Just stop trying to kill him.
Nope. Not an option. Oh, I'm above birds! I'm so cool. Those trees look like a trap.
They're lined up pretty symmetrically.
What the hell? What?
What?
I tried to grab that squirrel and nothing happened.
There was no prompt to grab him.
I know. I should have been able to grab the squirrel.
Why did you want to grab a squirrel? Maybe you can't grab a squirrel. Oh!
Fuck yeah!
Oh my god! That was brutal.
Yeah, you want some too?
He ran into it!
Fucking fuck.
Are you able to just pick up squirrels?
I thought you could, because they're like a small animal, and
yeah,
that seems
like,
to be a thing.
That's not a universal thing, I don't think.
I thought it was. That's how it works for, like, bugs and fish and
He's
crabs.
Not a bug or a fish!
He could be.
Alright. Why do you shoot him?
Nah, it's okay. I'm done. I got my fox meat.
That was awesome.
That was so satisfying.